We're back with some more fun and games in our 14-1 February specials. And we're going to keep the festivities going with Jeopardy for the PlayStation, which will count as game 14 of my original run. And so far, I've won $677,652. Can we win more? Let's find out.
Hi, folks. I'm Johnny Gilbert. Okay, so what are you going to do? Okay, so how many people are out there? We'll just add two computer players. Player one, what's your name?
I'll write my name down right here. There we go. Oh, no, no. No, no, no. That's better.
From the Sony Pictures Studio, this is Jeopardy.
Welcome to another game of Jeopardy! See if you're ready for these first round categories.
Contemporaries. World Facts. Common Bonds, British Royalty, P's and Q's, both in quotation marks, the Bible.
All right.
Player one, let's begin.
The Bible 100, or P's and Q's 100, oops.
It's an untrained person pretending to have medical knowledge.
What's a quack?
That's it. Off to a great start. All right, pick again.
He was the son of either Jacob or Harry, as well as the husband of Mary.
Who was Joseph?
Exactly. All right, pick again.
Nathan was a prophet in the court of this king and anointed his successor.
One.
Who was King David?
That's it.
Alright.
Alright, pick again.
Matthew lists nine of these declarations whose name comes from the Latin for happiness. Luke lists only four.
Player three.
The Beatitudes? I think so.
That's correct.
Yep.
It's your turn, player three.
While Thomas Chippendale built furniture, this Thomas constructed the Declaration of Independence.
Who is Thomas Jefferson?
That's it, exactly.
Contemporaries for 200.
Your turn, player one.
While John Alden was living in the paradise he found in America, This John was writing Paradise Lost.
Who is John Milton?
Right you are.
Contemporary is 300.
All right, pick again.
In 351 BC, Plato could have heard one of Demosthenes' speeches on this Macedonian's threat to Athens.
Who's Alexander the Great?
I'm sorry, that's incorrect.
What?
Anyone? Player three.
Philip II of Macedonia?
Right you are.
Oh.
Contestant three, it's your turn.
The name of Wagga Wagga, a city in this country, is an aboriginal word meaning many crows.
What is Australia?
Sure.
World Facts 200.
It's your turn, player one.
A statue of the young Queen Victoria graces the Library of Parliament in this capital of Canada.
What is Ottawa?
Exactly. All right, pick again.
Battambang, the second largest urban area in this country, contains 10th century ruins of the Khmer Empire.
What is Cambodia?
To be sure.
World Facts 400.
Latakia, which lies on this sea, is one of Syria's busiest ports.
What is the Mediterranean?
Yes. All right, pick again.
You will find this capital of the Dominican Republic at the mouth of the Ozama River.
What is Santo Domingo?
That's it.
All right, pick again.
Diamond Jim Brady didn't have a country name for him, but in 1895, this diamond magnate did.
Player two?
Cecil Rhodes, yeah, I think so.
That's right. Player two, what will it be?
King Stephen of England was the third son of Stephen, Count of Blois and Adela, the daughter of this conqueror.
Player three?
William the Conqueror.
Right you are. Player three, what would it be? Answer.
No, oh boy.
Player three.
Cecil Beaton photographed this former king and his American-born wife on their...
Get it wrong. Get it wrong. Edward the Seventh? I don't know.
Yes.
Ha ha!
A lot of game left, so hang in there. Here's the correct.
The Duke of Windsor.
All right, pick again.
You fail.
Sand, mouse, booby.
What are traps?
Right, you are. Player one.
Yellow, straight, Nehru.
What are jackets?
Yes, indeed.
All right, pick again.
Wet, Navajo, security.
What are blankets?
Correct.
All right, pick again.
Legal, launch, live.
What are pads?
Player one.
correct. All right, pick again.
Traffic, tennis, kangaroo.
Or courts.
Play one.
Why, yes. All right, pick again.
The name of this Old Testament book comes from the Septuagint and probably refers to the census that begins it.
What is Numbers?
Play one. That's it, exactly. All right, pick again.
This third son of Adam lived 912 years.
Yes.
Play one.
I'll be right there. Seth. All right, who is Seth?
Alright,
I'm going to go ahead and step away for a minute. We're going to take ourselves a break, and we'll finish up this game when we come back. We'll be right back. Okay, everybody, we are back, and we're going to resume with Jeopardy now for the PlayStation. I gave the last correct answer, so I'll go with British royalty for 300.
He was stripped of a princess title, and her half-sister Elizabeth was born in 1533.
Play all three.
Mary Tudor?
That's it, exactly. What will it be, player three?
This king was nicknamed Dalheart, in sharp contrast to his brother Richard the Lionheart.
Who is King John?
Yes. Player one, your turn.
He was chancellor of Salford University for 23 years until his daughter-in-law, Fergie, succeeded him in 1991.
Player three.
Prince Philip?
You are correct. Player three, you too.
In 1912, a reticulated one of these animals was measured at 32 feet 9 and a half inches long.
What is a python?
That's correct. Okay, contestant one.
The first free fall jump using one of these devices was from a damaged airplane in 1922.
What's a parachute?
That's correct. All right, pick again.
Today, most of this medicine comes from cinchona trees in Java.
What is quinine?
That's right. We're building up a big lead. All right, pick again.
Used in jellies and compotes, this fruit of the rose family puckers the mouth when tasted raw.
Player one.
What is, quince? No, quince. There.
Exactly. And to finish the board, while Abelard was wooing Heloise in Europe, this Rubaiyat author was writing in the Mideast.
Player three.
Omar Khayyam, yep.
Pretty sure. All right, that's the end of the Jeopardy.
Let's look at the total score so far.
Watch the beginning of this video, Aubrey.
Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for Double Jeopardy.
Okay.
Let's see if you like these categories in the Double Jeopardy round.
Poetry. National parks. The elements. Food facts. Money matters. Word.
This time, player two will start us off.
Convertible bonds are convertible into the common type of this at the option of the lender. Player two.
Stock.
That's correct. Okay, player three.
This rate is the price of a currency expressed in terms of another currency.
I use it for the beginning and end of my videos.
Conversion currency?
Exactly, no.
The exchange rate. All right.
Player three.
Channel.
From the Greek for to rehab,
the channel is
an assumption of one celestial body by another.
Player three.
Eclipse, yep.
Why, yes.
All right, pick again.
Put the words together and you will see the name of this artwork means it's of the music.
What's a mosaic?
That's it. Player one, it's your turn.
From a Latin word meaning to hang comes this word for an ornament that hangs from a necklace.
What is a pendant?
Yes, indeed.
All right, pick again.
The word spider comes from an old English form of this verb, referring to its web weaving.
What is spin?
Player one.
That's it, exactly. All right, pick again.
The name of this ancient and elaborate coffin is from the Greek for flesh eating. How gruesome.
Player two.
Sarcophagus?
Correct. All right, contestant two.
Cesium and rubidium were discovered by Gustav Kirchhoff and this man, famous for his burner.
Who's Bunsen?
Player one.
To be sure. It's your turn, player one.
This metallic element symbol, PB, derives from its Latin name, plumbum.
What's lead?
Player one.
To be sure. All right, pick it up.
Most fluorescent lights are filled with a combination of argon and this element, KR.
What is krypton?
Player one. Right you are.
All right, pick again.
Marie Curie named this rare element for the country where she was born.
What's polonium?
Player one. Exactly.
All right, pick again.
Used to make transistors and semiconductors, it's the most abundant element on Earth after oxygen.
Ooh.
Player two.
Silica?
To be sure.
Oh, okay.
Player two, your turn.
Uh-oh.
Player two.
In Howl, he wrote...
I know this one.
My generation, destroyed by man.
Player two?
Player two, on the other hand, does not!
Yes, but no.
Even I knew it was Allen Ginsberg.
All right, pick again.
You fail.
The traditional sauce served with roast lamb contains confectioner's sugar, vinegar, and these leaves.
What are mint leaves?
That's right. We're building up a big lead.
Player one, what would it be?
He wrote, sitting by a bush in broad sunlight and stopping by woods on a snowy evening.
Who is Robert Burns? No, 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 no. Robert Frost.
sure?
Not Robert Burns, Robert Frost.
All right, think again.
His One Self I Sing was originally published in 1867 under the title Inscription.
Player two?
Walt Whitman?
Right you are. It's your turn, player two.
North Cascades National Park borders this country.
What's Canada?
That's it, exactly. Player one.
Believed written in the 8th century, this heroic old English poem does not appear in print until 1815.
What is Beowulf?
Yes. All right, think again.
In the preface to Adonais, Shelley wrote, he died at home of a consumption.
Player three.
Is it John Keats?
That's it.
Oh, okay.
What will it be, player three?
I was not sure.
This is a tax imposed on the right to transfer property due to death.
Player two.
An estate tax? I think so.
Yes. Your choice, player two.
A Genoise is a light sponge pig whose name is derived from this city.
What is Genoa?
To be sure. Okay, contestant one.
Fanny Farmer's recipe for beef a la Lindstrom calls for two of these boiled and mashed.
What are potatoes?
Player one. You are correct. All right, pick again.
John in Bissau, or John in the Bag, is a dessert from this African country.
What is South Africa?
Correct. All right, pick again.
This variety meat, the lining of a ruminant stomach, is usually sold blanched and parboiled.
What is tripe?
That's correct.
Yep.
All right, pick again.
All right.
In insurance, it's the payment of twice the basic benefit for losses from specific causes.
Player two?
Double indemnity?
That's it, exactly.
Yeah.
All right, contestant two.
Shark River Slough is a vital source of the water that streams across this Florida park.
What's the Everglades?
Correct. Player one.
This state's Acadia National Park includes parts of Isle of Hole and the Scutic Peninsula.
What is Maine?
Player one. Yes. All right, pick again.
Bryce Canyon National Park and Canyonlands National Park are both in this state.
Oh, they're in Utah. Oh, okay. I wasn't sure.
All right, pick again.
Part of the Haleakala Park on this Hawaiian island gets more than 250 inches of rain a year.
Player three.
Maui?
That's it. Exactly.
And the last clue belongs to player three.
To the critics board.
The answer is a three.
This stock coined the term invisible hand for the market mechanism that coordinates independent acts.
Take a look at your money.
Get it wrong. 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 Got it right.
That's right. All right, that brings us to the end of the Club of Jeopardy.
Oh, well. But it is a locked game, so I cannot be caught.
This is a no-brainer, unless somebody does something foolish.
Which I will not do.
Now here's our final Jeopardy category.
USA. Player two, your wager, please. Player three. We have your wager, please. Player one, please make your wager.
$300 only.
All right, here's the answer. Good luck.
The Rock and Roll Hall of Fame stands at the on the shores of this lake. What is Lake Erie?
Let's see how everyone did.
Thanks, Johnny. Player two, let's take a look at your question. Sorry, that's incorrect.
Not Lake Superior.
Let's see how much it costs you. Ooh, I guess it's just not your day. Your question, player three. Sorry, that's incorrect. Let's see how much it costs you. Player one, let's take a look at your question. That's right. And the wager
was... Yep, so I win $15,600 this game.
You're in the lead.
So let's go ahead and add that.
Thanks for playing Jeopardy. Hope you had a good time.
So that's now $693,252 in 14 games. And we'll wrap it up for this segment. I'll see you all for that next one right after this.